Here we go. Careful to connect them to the proper pins.